If we say love is pleasure, then we must see the whole consequences and the implications of that statement. Then we depend entirely on sensory sexual excitement, which is called love. And with it goes all the suffering, the anxiety, the desire to possess, and from that possessive desire, attachment. And where you are attached, there is fear of loss. And from that arises jealousy, anxiety, anger, gradual hatred. And also you must see what are the consequences of which are not pleasure. And what is love, which is not jealousy, attachment, remembrance, pursuit of pleasure through imagination and desire and so on. Is love then the opposite of all this? I'm lost. Love contains jealousy, attachment, and all the rest. Love, seeing all the implications of attachment, pursuit of desire, the continuous reel of remembrances. I loved, and I am not loved. I remember that particular sexual pleasure or that particular incident which gave me delight. So the pursuit of that and the opposite of what is called love is then love, the opposite of hate. You understand? Or love has no opposite.